Rachel was on her way to work when she noticed a creepy guy in a big truck following her. After constantly checking her mirrors, she was sure this guy was following her. The next question was what to do next. This car turned every turn that she turned and switched into every lane that she went into. Finally, she decided that her only option was to drive to the nearest police station. Rachel looks in her mirror and sees that the car is gone, so it was a coincidence after all.